left. Good. Stay down. Use your legs. What did Brennan tell you? Use your legs, right? You gotta use your legs. Good. That's cool. Good. Throw those hands hard when you pull it and grip those fucking hips. Take that quad and drive it. Good. Now, if you're gonna swing at that pitch, what are we doing with that? No. But where are we wanting to hit that pitch? Yeah, you're trying to punch it that way. Good. Swing at strikes. That's an even swinger where you want to probably go here and let it travel. I think your approach, Michael, should always be here. Unless they throw you an inside pitch and you react and try to pull. Everything else, you need to stay on the baseball because you like to pull off the ball and you're good at it. So if you're good at it, let's try to focus on what you're not so good at, which is staying on the ball, right? Because you always want to pull off of it. So let's try to focus on staying on it as long as we can. If it's an inside pitch, pull it. Everything else, here, let it try. Everything. Trust your hands. Yes, good. So that's probably a pitch that you can pull, but if you're focused on letting it get here, that's still hit up the middle. You see what I'm saying? Good. Throw the hits. Good. Spread out a little bit more and get lower. Just for this group.
Good.
All right, now hit everything to this side. Letting it in. Good. That's a good swing. Very good. This has to be your approach. Stay through that bar and give you good direction this way. Okay? Good. Pull off that way. Good. There we go. Let it travel. Trust your hands. Line drive. Okay? Line drive. You're a line drive guy. You're not going to do anything else. You're going to punch line drive. Sir. That's what you're going to do. Let it travel. Use your hands. Come on. Good. Now you got runners on first and second. What is going to change in your head? Nothing. You're going to let the ball travel, you're going to punch it to the right side. Good. Now you got bases loaded. That's probably basic. Good. Is that my ball?
Four more.
Let the ball travel. Stay in a good athletic position, okay? Legs. Oh, you need it. Trust it. Trust your hands. Let the ball get deep. Go Liberty.